Is it real? Is that what I'm looking for? Is it fear? Or is there someone at the door? Is it mine? Or is it someone else's life? And I've got nothing but to hide. Is it real? Well, let's go back into the times where I actually started composing pieces for the chamber orchestra, something outside the classical music. And let's look back about 20 years ago when I wrote the piece called February. It's a little trilogy, and the first piece from it called Springtime. This is what I've got to tell you, and the normal words we say today. Good old story hanging over me changes into new reality. No more pain to figure out, no more worries. Listen to the sound. Thank you.
That was Listen to the Sound and Mr. Tilman Oberbeck on double bass. The next one is called Wedding, and this is a greeting to our friends from Balkan. Don't you feel like sometimes taking a deep breath and just live life? This is what we're about to do on stage. The next one is called Breathing.
Thank you.
It's time for some serious music now. The next one is called Fuga Shmuga. And for those of you familiar with the Russian cartoon music, this one is in Cheburashka style. I've been thinking for a long time with what piece we should say goodbye to you tonight, and I've decided that we should play the piece that I written beginning of January, which called Human Gravity. I've written this piece thinking about what's happening actually around us in the world, that there are so much opinion around us. There are so many people who have something to say, but so few people that prepared to listen and understand. And this is the subject that I wanted to picture in my music. And this was beginning of January 2020. If the pandemic is over and we all can see each other more often and talk to each other again, I hope we all remember how important it is that we listen to each other, understand each other. I think we shouldn't forget that everything falls apart if everybody talks and no one
wants to listen.